ain't gonna survive this storm.
I'm gonna hug those cliffs. Ride's gonna get a little bumpy.
Something.
Roland, a word, please. I saw a light in the distance before the storm hit. It was like the one in Tempeel. If that light is what I think it is...
You guessed right. It's where we'll find the island's altar. And Avia.
So they aim to drive another primal beast to insanity?
Be that as it may, Lyria is waiting for us. Now is not the time to speculate.
Look, I know we gotta go, but the ship's hurting. We won't get far without repairs. With a blizzard like this, all we can do is wait till it dies down.
I'll go on foot.
In this weather? Through a mountain? Do you know how dangerous that is?
If anything, it might be safer.
There's an old monastery nearby. I plan to meet a friend by the... With her leading the way, you'll arrive at the altar come rain, sleet, or snow.
Then she's our only chance! Come on!
The trails are infested with monsters. But after seeing your handiwork, I'm sure we have nothing to worry about.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. Thing is, I can't leave the Grand Cipher unguarded.
Then permit me to repair her in your stead. She'll be ready to fly in no time.
Look, it's not that I don't trust you.
Don't judge a book by its cover. I'm Mr. Fix-It, remember? Repairs are my specialty.
She's in your hands.
Well, if Captain's on board with it.
You're such a crybaby, Rackham. You still can't leave the Grand Cipher's nest.
Oh, give me a break. Seriously, it ain't like that. Roland, can I trust you with the Grand Cipher?
On my honor, I'll do everything in my power to patch her up.
Okay, gang. Let's get going before we turn into popsicles. Lyria needs us!
Rush not down the frozen path, lest you lose your footing.
Slip off a cliff like that and it's all over. Watch your step, okay?
All is destined.
Think you can smash it?
Yeah. Yeah. The ability is almost...
The pond's
got close.
It.
It
don't want to lose anyone else.
Dawn flies. Lucky me.
Skeletons! Frozen skeletons!
Dahlia's pack of snow skulls I've ever seen. Don't let him surround her.
Speak before smashing this ice building. All that weight could crush you.
The pond race. Have little choice. Come. We mustn't keep them waiting.
Scatter! Free flutter stance, like the dawn.
Move slowly!
Wonderful!
Monastery. What do you do?
Dawnfly stand.
Nice.
The road is shut.
Looking good. Just like that.
Come, Crimson Thor.
What are you?
Good day, travelers. Although I bear no grudge against any of you, it would certainly behoove you to abandon your quest. I do beg your pardon.
M'lady, you were strictly ordered not to kill them.
They went toe-to-toe with Galanza and survived. This will merely slow them down a bit. But do keep a close eye on them.
Ma'am.
Now then, the Mountain considers your party to be uninvited guests. One wonders if Mother Nature will forgive this intrusion.
Hey! Still alive?
That's it. I'm headed up to here with gravity.
Stop. Nobody move.
Zavia jokesters intercepted us. Now we're at the bottom of some valley, fighting for our lives.
It's not working.
My guess is the signal doesn't stretch all the way down here.
We're on our own for this one. Buckle up.
Wind in the field. Luna on the hill.
Got it.
Look.
We couldn't see eye to eye. Oh well, R.I.P., buddy.
Ugh, that's it. No more puns this entire trip. I've been thinking, what does the Church of Avia want with Lyria anyway?
Their leader, Lilith, said her goal was to reach Estalucia. She must have caught on to Lyria's unique and valuable abilities.
Whatever the reason, those tyrants abducted her. I won't let them off lightly.
Agreed. But if we're gonna make them pay, we gotta climb first.
Hold on, Lyria. We're coming.
You never know.
Some clip. Anyone else get the urge to spit?
Lovely.
See how far down it goes?
Why don't you lean over and let it rip? Promise I won't push you.
Good joke. You wouldn't dare, right?
Care to find out?
It's over!
even worse!
Keep your eyes open. Huh? Monsters could be hiding beneath the snow.
Now!
Bury them!
Let's go!
There's still more to come!
You make a good
point. Okay, got ya! Huh?
The clouds gather. The final song. Everyone.
Lucky me. Nice. How pleasant.
So,
sure
let's keep it up.
The butterfly. Oh,
coming.
Chill puts hair on your chest, don't it? Reminds me of my fishing trip to North Vast.
All right. You went up there to catch some crabs, yeah? Get a good haul?
Sure did. Some of the best crab legs I've ever had.
This place should take us to the surface.
Clouds clear.
Huh.
shall we?
You guys don't call this.
Next time, let's really show them what we're made of.
Right.
Yes. Understood.
Can't lose focus.
Come on, Lindsay.
Stay with me.
After you.
Take this. As you wish.
That was just lovely.
Hero, that was great.
Fly.
Looks like no one's home.
Whoa! Did they need a door this big?
Wait. What's that sound?
Did they follow us here?
With the blizzard picking up outside, we have no choice but to fight them all.
Yeah.
Clouds, come on!
Take this!
You cannot escape fate. Keep your wits about you.
Yes!
Thank
you!
This place
is bursting with mana. Wind in the fields.
Fire!
There.
Full blue.
Here we go.
Leave none.
Coming like this, it's gonna get real ugly.
Let's end it.
I'm ready.
Don't let up yet!
Let's get going.
Be right behind you!
Foam on the sea.
All together, let's go! Wow, good stuff!
I got even bigger spells!
Wind in the field.
There,
whose magic is this?
Again.
Full blue.
Don't look at me.
I hope you're ready for payback.
been waiting, traveling skyfarers. I am Historia, overseer of Malo's monastery.
Thank you for your assistance. You must be Roland's acquaintance.
Indeed, I am.
Did anyone from the Church of Avia come this way? Maybe a flashy red ship?
Yes, and they've already disturbed the altar ahead. The primeval god it honors is most displeased.
Then there really is a primal beast here as well.
The god's anger manifests as a blistering white storm. I seek to quell its rage.
Well, we're after those jerks that caused it. Maybe we could go together.
The road forward is a sacred one, sealed to all but me. However, it is no place for outsiders.
Lyria's our friend! She means a lot to us! Please, let us come with you!
You've got to help us!
Oh? Do I now? At least you aren't lacking in bravado. Yes. That fire in your eyes speaks of great tenacity, an unquenchable resolve. Very well. Do as you like.
Yes! Thank you.
But be warned, sacred grounds are not immune to the taint of malice. Do keep up.
We won't hold you back. Lead the way.
Oh, primeval god of Belfrost Dominion, bestow thy grace, and guide us past the door of seclusion.
Whoa, what amazing mana reserves!
I'm no stranger to ice-based spells, but this is something else entirely.
It is done. Come.
I know you'll get the job done. I love the barter. What can I trade you for? Wanna come for your weapon?
Ahead lies the Tradom Sanctum, wherein a primeval god resides.
Took us forever and a half, but we made it!
Another door blocks our path.
Allow me. Oh, primeval god of Belfrost's dominion, bestow thy grace, and guide us past the door of seclusion.
Found the welcome squad. Don't know how they're kicking when it's sub-zero.
If my incantation is interrupted, the sigils will cease forming. It demands my fullest attention. Can you keep the rabble occupied?
Understood. We'll protect you while you work your magic.
Historian's like regular monster magnet, ain't she?
Perhaps they find her intense magical capacity. All the more reason to stay focused. Come what may, we stand guard. The roses shall protect you. Come, crimson sword. Let
heed these ancient words. That's a water tree. Did it crystallize to survive this climate?
Here
we go!
Leave me out!
I'll follow you!
Come no closer! Come what may.
Could you defend me?
Pass away! To victory! The pawn settles to the final song.
Wind in the field.
The butterfly. Let there. There is but one path.
Don't fight your way
out. Refreshing. Come again. Like the dark. Rain on the hills. The clouds gather. Succumb.
Gold bloom.
No time for my watch.
Spiral
run!
There! Get him! I'll see my
bestie! What do you think?
Perfect move!
Wind in the field!
You're so
Come, crimson sword! The pawn! Pythia! What do you think? Can't keep up?
Just a bit longer. Keep me protected.
What do you think?
Almost ready.
Foam on the sea.
Apologies for my earlier incivility. Your skill is unquestionable.
Wait till you see me get serious.
I expect to be impressed. The drive to save a loved one never ceases to amaze me.
Hmm?
Tis nothing.
Take my sword. Dawnfly stands.
No time under my
watch. The butterfly
wants more.
Don't succumb. Hero face. The pawn.
Huh?
blizzard stopped. An ill omen. We must hurry.
Lovely.
That's one sturdy looking door.
But no match for me.
Oh, primeval god of Belfrost's dominion, bestow thy grace and guide us past the door of seclusion.
Hey, teaming here and looking for action!
Keep your eyes on that one. It's deadlier than the rest.
On the hill, the better.
Got it.
The final song.
Swift as thoughts. Darkness.
There comes war from the bridge. The monsters interrupted Historia's spell. We got it back up.
The tide rises.
Spread your wings. Feel bad for them.
Wind in the field. The
battle.
Captain!
Loud and clear!
Giants One Ascension!
Harmony is the basis of power.
Dawn flight. Night fall.
It would be a shame to stop now.
At long last.
It is far too quiet.
Lucky me. Lovely.
Dawnfly stance.
Yeah, Krabby, Krabby, Krabby. Lucky me.
Those weapons? One sky bear is trash. Take care of yourselves, okay?
The altar lies ahead. Another foe.
Hysteria!
Knave! What did you do to Lyria? Answer!
I wouldn't interfere if I were you.
Protect us.
Lyria.
Spread your wings.
Us.
If I find you've hurt her, you won't live to regret it. The clouds are
coming. Crimson thorn.
Let that be good. Embrace us.
What's the big idea, Lyria? Why are you siding with that scorpion?
Why did you kidnap Lyria?
Oh, now he's got nothing to say.
I don't like it. But we have ways of making him talk. You will pay dearly.
Does this guy eat steel for breakfast? He's strong as hell! First Galanza, now this dude. Where does Avia find these monsters?
His name is Id, one of Avia's top three. Said to be the third and strongest. No wonder he's so tough. But why would a man of his ferocity obey the church? He may be Lilith's son. Details of Satan, but if you're to explain how
big cheese is little cheese, huh? Important mom is great and all, but think for yourself, man.
Lyria isn't acting like herself either. We must get to her.
You're okay.
Help is on the way! Hang in there.
Rain on the hill.
This guy's too good. They get a clean hit on him.
Time's up.
Forth, Wolf of Icy Mist, Nanogarmer.
Come back
worry not, young one. Now it is I who shall support you.
Legend's reign of Astral Dream. By Malonis' steel, I bind thee.
I won't disappoint you.
Should the primeval god remain unquelled, the sun will never kiss these skies again. All my magic shall be with you.
Thanks, Historia. We can take it from here.
Like ice beneath the sun's rays, your life will melt away.
What do you
think? Zipping around like light. Can't get crosshairs on it.
Follow its movement. That horde of fury like a thing on a spin.
Hero, what do you do?
Catch this! Take
it back! Fly on the road! There! Wait for the fight! Certain as death!
That attack has some questions!
Rain on the hills!
On the right, the temperature drops. Careful when you approach. It's moving too fast for the eye to follow. Stay calm. Learn its pattern of attack.
Watch out!
Simple, but effective.
You have my grandmother. What do you think? No one stops. Wind in the field. The heart scattered.
Take
him down. Oh, don't go so recently. Don't fight in the fire. Let the pass away.
Don't go.
Vanish into the great beyond. Hero. Come on. Foam on the sea. The butterfly.
Thank you, Captain!
Come again.
Fire is gone.
A storm brews!
Danger.
Seek cover! Lest the coming storm steal your doom!
No one stops.
Disappoint you.
They're getting nowhere. Bring down the projectiles first.
You're such a dear.
That's your sweetie form, huh? Too bad you can't outrun my magic.
Here it comes.
There's too many.
Oh, primeval god, I beg your forgiveness.
The time is right. Wait, right.
Oh, primeval god, I beg your forgiveness.
Now we're ready.
Don't hold back.
The time is yours.
Now the pond.
Give flurry claws an easy target.
Incoming!
There's too many.
You must seek cover, lest the coming storm steal your doom.
Spread your wings.
Again with the darts? Fine. I like a bit of target practice.
Back to your speedy form, huh? Too bad you can't outrun my magic. Hurry! Big floor!
Here goes this!
The pond.
There's too many.
On my mark!
His sister's here!
We better stay focused.
Last hurdle before the finish line, huh? I'm down to race.
Take my form. Twisted thought. Darkness, death. Full bloom.
It's only temporary, but I fixed up the ship to get her flying again.
Oh, goody.
You don't sound very happy. Did something happen?
Lyria. She...
Hang in there. I'll come grab you guys ASAP.
Captain...
That's a bitter pill to swallow.
It was a pitiful outcome, despite my presence.
No, even I assumed they wouldn't control primal... I mean, the primeval gods. And there's the matter of Lyria's odd behavior.
Her eyes were empty, as if her soul were caged. What's more, the blue choker she wore did not sit right with me.
A blue choker? Like a collar around her neck? Could it be...
Could it be what, Roland? Is it a clue?
Possibly. Just a story I heard a while back. If, rumors are to be believed, the Church of Avia has been toying with a forbidden implement.
What now?
The Mind Sealer. A tool that binds one's will, leaving them open to manipulation. Given its inhumane nature, the use of such an artifact was supposedly banned.
Ugh, if those buttheads are using something like that, then they're worse than trash!
Hmm,
Couldn't we just smash the cursed thing to pieces?
I don't advise using force to break it. That would put Lyria's life in danger.
Eh, I figured it wouldn't be that easy.
What about nullifying its influence?
I have a connection in Seed Hollow who knows his curios. I bet he could tell us more.
You intend to ask the family Zothba? Informants don't cooperate without a price.
Hey, deep down, he's got a heart of gold. It'll work out.
Wishful thinking.
Thanks again, Roland. We'd be up the creek without you.
Always glad to help. Remember, when Mr. Fixit's on the case, nothing is impossible.
Got that right. Fixing our airship while it's stuck on a freezing mountain? Wow.
Alas, I merely applied bandages. What she really needs is servicing in Seed Hollow. And on that note, I say we take to the skies. I'll show you the way.